everyone, welcome to our channel Grow Getters. Welcome to our channel, Grow Getters.
I'm Parna.
And I'm Asmita.
So what are we doing today?
So guys, this is the last part of a series where we take you to the popular streets in Pune.
And today it's the most oldest one and the most culture-filled street, which is Laxmi Road.
And guys, if you like this video, then subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click the bell icon to get notified every time we upload a new video.
So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video.
The first thing that you can do is to have sugarcane juice. This place at the corner of the road has the tastiest sugarcane juice. It's our go-to place every time we come on Laxmi Road.
The second thing you should do on Laxmi Road is visit this Tulsi shop. It is a big, huge shop where they have countless things, right from household items to crockeries to fancy looking items. You name it, they have it all. Definitely do come here.
The third place to visit is Chitre Bandhu. It is one of my favorite places because it has the most yummiest bhakar vadis and a great variety of mithais.
On number 4, we have this beautiful handicraft bag shop where you get bags in all shapes and sizes and colors, and that too beautiful colors. तुम्ही पुण्याला आला ना तर इथे यायलाच पाहिजे आणि अशी एक पुणेरी बॅग कोणाला तरी गिफ्ट करायला पाहिजे. सो डेफिनेटली डू कम हियर.
Place to visit is Tulsi Bagh. You cannot miss this place when you come on Laxmi Road. You get almost everything here. You will get a great variety of earrings and other accessories, chappals, hair accessories and hair wigs of really great quality.
The sixth thing you should do on Laxmi Road is visit Agatya Restaurant. It is inside Tulsi Bagh, so you might want to follow that lane and then you'll reach there. It is such a good restaurant. You get amazing food, the quality is fab, and have fun.
You can take a stroll around Laxmi Road and find a great variety of dress and sari materials, from simple to party wear. You get almost every type of sari on Laxmi Road.
The eighth thing you should do on Laxmi Road is grab a bhel. This bhel shop is super famous. It was closed the day we went, unfortunately, but it is amazing.
The ninth thing you can do is visit Mandli Market. There is a big Mandli Market on Laxmi Road. You will find a wide range of good quality fruits and vegetables. Not only this, but you will also find various exotic vegetables and beautiful gajras.
Last thing is to check out Samrat Craft Store. This store has laces, craft materials, sweaters and all kinds of fancy craft items there. So definitely do give it a check.
So this is is it for the video, guys.
We hope that you enjoyed the entire series that we put for you. And comment and tell us which was your favorite part of the entire series.
Subscribe to our channel, like this video and share it with your friends.
And when are they going to see us next?
Next week.
Same time, same place. Glow getters.
Do not forget.
Until next time.
Bye-bye.